seen our share of tornadoes around here in the tri-state. Tonight, WLWT News 5's Terry Daniels spent time with a couple that knows all too well how devastating they can be. They lost everything back in March of 2012, and Terry, rebuilding can take a long time.
Indeed, Mike. That was almost 15 months ago, and that rebuilding is still taking place. Mary and Russell Durbin know what took years to build can be destroyed in just seconds. They say their hearts go out tonight to those dealing with tornado destruction in Oklahoma.
Just see the devastation, and I mean, even to this day, speaking about it, it's still really, it's really hard.
Mary Durbin gets tears in her eyes just thinking about the loss of her home and business. A scrapbook shows page after page of destruction outside Bethel.
You don't think that it will ever happen to you, and then when you come home to see that everything that you have is down, it's really overwhelming.
It was March 2nd, 2012. She and her husband, Russell, were at the Home and Garden Show in Cincinnati promoting protective steel cages they build to keep air conditioners from being stolen when one of their farmhands called and said a tornado had leveled almost everything.
Ripped off the buildings, yeah.
Despite months of rebuilding, there are still signs of tornado damage all around the property. This twisted metal was recently found in a pond that's being drained. Russell says one good thing is people coming together with complete strangers pitching in.
People would come in and they would say, hey, I don't know you, but you're a friend of a friend, and what can we do to help? The church has brought food, the church has brought water, because that, you know, something here, you know, with no supplies, it's hard to deal with it.
The Durbins say they know they were lucky. No one died or was hurt, and they even got to salvage some memories.
I just want to make sure, you know, that my kids' pictures and all the things that they had given us through the years and that they were safe, that everything else could be replaced.
Well, the Durbins say what they've seen in the Midwest and Oklahoma tonight is heartbreaking. Again, they know how fortunate they were with no loss of life. As for material goods, it will take a long, sometimes frustrating time, they say, but eventually it can be replaced.